Dexter Dunn, driver of the year, my ass. Well, it was a pretty strange year, wasn't it?
Nobody told me Steve Smith not only made the lead, but won the nightcap last night at the Meadowlands. How has the world not ended?
Go back to Yonkers and stay there, you overrated piece of cow shit.
At Inside the Pylons, if I ever bet on Matt Zuccarello again, please take an ice pick and stamp both my eyes out. Really nice.
Mr. B. Harness says, Marcus Miller is so bad, it's actually kind of funny that he gets drives. I don't know, the joke's working out for me.
Why does Tron Spencer drive? Can he do all of us a favor and stick to training?
In my opinion, Simon Allard is the worst driver I ever watched. Hashtag clown. Yeah.
So we have Natalie here, Corey Callahan. Sad times when Tyler Buter is a better driver than you. Than you, Natalie, but thank you.
On Twitter, from @HarnessTruth, it is amazing how little Brower offers on the set at the Meadowlands. Please turn it over to Dave Little Big M and Jessica Otten. Come on, Harness Truth, is that the best you can do?
I mean, it's than you.